Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Portal Knights, and there's apparently a spring event going on at the moment, so I was thinking we should go and see if we can find that, and Orc Fortress, nope, the Emperor's Courier. Oh, that's lucky, it's on the island we just unlocked, so let's just head there and see if we can find this courier. There we go. Okay, well, we have 31 days to do this, so it's a nice, a lot of time we have. In case you guys see this and then you're thinking, oh, I have to go and do this. But you have, well, an entire month to go and get this event done. So, let's see. Find and speak to Chen in his small shack. He needs your help. Well, the question is where he is, of course. Oh, I almost forgot about the very deep water here. Oh boy. Okay, might not have been the best direction we went in here. See, it's very, very deep down there. Don't really want to go there. Okay, what did we do last time? I think I just fell in the water, right? Should probably try and build myself a little pathway out of this. Fortunately, I do have some dirt blocks. So, where do we want to go? There's a place over there. There's the mine. I think that's the one we went into last time, wasn't it? And there's these chests over here. It would kind of be nice that we can just explore them every time we get here. So, I think that's going to be the way to safety here. Let's just build a little pathway. There we go. Nice. And let's see what's in this. Open it. There we go. Because I think things are going to fall out to this side. Oh, nice. Electric quartz. And then we want to go over here. So let's... Oh, come on. See if we can build a little pathway. There we go. Just to make it a little bit safe. Nice. And let's see what we get from this one. Come on, some... Wow, okay. Some regular healing potions. Okay, that's awesome because I have a feeling we're gonna need it. Okay, so let's try and go up here and see if we can actually find this little shack. We haven't explored much of this island anyway, so... Oh, what is down here? Oh, I think this is where we went down last time, wasn't it? Where we found a portal. But we still have two more portals we have to find on this island. So we might as well look for them. While... Oh, I see something over here. Ooh, I see some Asian-themed stuff. So this might be what we're looking for. Because it sounds like the spring event is mostly stuff that has to do with like bamboo and things like that. And you can hear the emperor. So, there we go. Let's go here. Yep, there's Chen. Friend, I seek a brave knight that can defeat the evil that has corrupted our lands and emperor. Please help us. Destroy the small chest next to me. The item within will lead you to my islands, which are plagued by a terrible curse. Okay, well, let's do that then. Oh, come on. How do I... Ooh, talk. Okay, I need a... How do I... Break it. Oh, this is confusing. Okay, let's just try and go into first person mode instead. Do I need to have something, have empty hands or something? Aha! Okay, so I just went back to my own island and ported back here. And it looks like now we can actually do this. So, there we go. Okay, so we got a magical dragon statue. And 4 refined jade stone blocks. Okay, magical dragon statue, consumable, a magical item oozing with power. Use it now to teleport to a distant island. This statue glows with a familiar energy. Use it to travel to the mysterious messenger's island. Oh, cool. And we got refined jade stone blocks. So, let's see. Oh, there we go. Okay, we just left click. I was wondering if we had to place it or something. Nice! Okay, let's see. There's lots of bamboo here. Nice. Okay, so Oh, look at this. We can get plenty of bamboo logs and bamboo seedlings. And nice, look at these little trees. Aren't they just gorgeous? Nice, what is that? Peach tree seedlings. And we got blazing amber. And yep, I think we can get jade from here too. Apparently there's three islands. Two of them are for the event, and then once you have gone through the entire... is that a tree? I think it's just a small tree and not a bush. Yep, okay. Once you have gone through the entire event and completed everything, then you will have unlocked the third island, which apparently is gonna stick around after the event ends. So it's like a permanent island. Okay, we've got a little dude there. Let's see if we can get something. There's supposed to be some recipes and stuff that drops from some of these guys. Oh, remember to move. Oh, yes, okay, what was it I just told myself? Oh, ouch. Okay, that didn't quite work as intended. Oh man, I'm not doing very well with this. Oh boy. Oh, no. Okay, let's just make sure to drink. Oh boy, there we go. Nice, and move. Yep. Oh no, don't reset or something stupid like that, please. Oh no. as soon as I haven't played this for a week or something, then I get completely out of practice. But then we need to break this, and then we get some stuff. Oh, look at that, pink portal stone, refined change stone, green portal. I think we need the pink portal stone to unlock the portal for the next island. Ooh, there we go. So... ooh, what are we gonna give us? Oh, winter fur! We needed winter fur for something. I don't remember quite what it was, but we needed it for something. Of the crafting we were trying to do last time. I think it was some of the new weapons, maybe? Ooh, come on. There we go. Okay, so green portal stone shard. Okay, well, let's see if we can find some quests here. Can we actually... see... okay, there's 5 people. We can get virgin emerald and raw jade stone block. We're definitely gonna need to farm some of this. But I think that's what the third island is for once you have completed the event. What is 0 to 12? What does that mean? I don't know. Bamboo and peach tree, and we have these guys. Okay, so there's no... yes, there's one portal here. Aha. Okay, well, let's get over here. Do-do-do-do. And see what we might find. Ooh. Anyone home? Okay, let's... get some light in here. I'm kind of tempted to steal everything here. So that we can... because there's some nice vases and stuff. But I think you can get the recipes for them from some of the mobs, maybe. Oh, anyone here? No? Oh. Okay. Nope. Okay, well, I'm not gonna be farming all this stuff now. Let's try and see if we can actually do the event. Is there anyone over? Yes, there's someone over here. Whoop. Okay. Hello, Dao. A knight. How fortuitous. Fortuitous. How do you say that? How fortuitous. Perhaps you can save our emperor. I'm waiting for Kong to make one of his green fireworks fountains. They're quite beautiful, but more importantly, we'll need them for the cleansing ceremony. Oh. Okay. Oh, there's the portal. Yes, so. Let's see. We had some... get this, and we have at least one of these. Nice. That's a beginning. But apart from that, there's no one here, is there? Oh, Kong is down there. Okay, let's just deal with you first. Oops. Oh, someone is... oh boy, what is that? Some kind of spider thing? Oh, that looks different than the other spiders that we have seen so far in the game. Come on. Whoop. Oh, we so need to get a better... bow going. Anyone else around here? Nope. Okay. Our Emperor's gardens have been overrun and we could really use your help. However, the gardens are a sacred site. I can't let you through until you've proven yourself pure of heart by helping the villagers. Okay, sure. I'm sure you'll prove yourself worthy. That we need to help a Ming, Lao Li, and yes, still Lao Li. Well, we need to help a Ming in her garden. And we need to rebuild a house. So where did we come from? We came from that house over there, didn't we? So we have a house over here. Looking if there was something up there. Alright, we still need to try and kill some of these guys because I do want the recipes they drop. So just try and let them not kill me in the process. Okay, what have we gotten so far, guys? We have gotten bamboo logs and winter fur and blazing amber. And we've gotten refined stone jade stone blocks from here. Peach tree seedlings and bamboo seedlings. Let's put you over there. So all of this is what we've gotten from this. And of course some spider web, but that's not really something new, is it? Oh, come on. But I think these are not special for this event, are they? Hollow Knight of the Undead. Looks like it's just the normal nighttime mobs. Oh, there we go. But you, on the other hand, Bamboo Tan. Oh. Oh, wow. Come on. Don't let him. Don't let him. Nope. Okay, more winter fur. Yep, it's gonna be a while before we get any of these recipes, I think. No. Well, into a hole. Whoop. Okay, up. Aha! These monsters demolished our house. My back isn't what it used to be. Could you please help us and repair it? Sure. Thank you. Place the missing refined bamboo blocks into their designated slots. These awful bamboo arachulas invaded our garden. Can you please help us? Yes, sure. May the great lion watch over you during this test. Okay, so we need to defeat 5 of those into our garden. Is there a garden here somewhere? Yes, there is. Okay, can I get up here? There we go. Bamboo arachulas. Ooh, we got a new level, guys. Ooh. Oh, nice. They dropped these, which we need, so there we go. And there's one more. Nice, task complete. Yay. Okay, that part is finished. And this is where we, okay, so refined bamboo. Can we even make that is the question. Yet. Refined dark wood, refined wood block. Ooh, there we go. Refined bamboo block. So we need a workbench and then we need our bamboo. We could place a workbench here instead of going home to do this, of course. Let's just make a workbench. There we go. Nice. Hopefully we just need a level 1 workbench for it. So let's put you there. And yeah, let's make a little area out here in the garden. And then we need refined bamboo blocks. Okay, how many can I make? Let's just make all the ones we can make. We can make 10. Ooh, I think more spider. No, okay, it was just the leaves from the trees. It was stressing me out a little bit there. Okay, awesome. So, where are the fine bamboo blocks? Let's do this from the inside so we can see what's in this house. There we go. And nice, that was it. Awesome. And we even have some bamboo left over for our own building projects at home. Oh, but look at this. Okay, I'm getting too tempted here. Let's okay, the vase, we get that, but we can get some furniture here. Oh, I'm so mean stealing everything from them. Oh, I forgot to check if there's anything in here. Book, rocket, small bundle. Okay, should still get it even if we break it. And what's in here? Dolly's general thing. Just so gonna fill up my inventory. Should probably try and not go too crazy with all this. There we go. Nice. Okay, what's out here? That leads into the garden, I think. Maybe. Or... yes. Ah. Oops. Come on. Okay, let's just steal it. And let's see, how are we doing? We still have some slots to work with. Thank you. Now I can start restoring our garden. Awesome. We got a little bit of experience and we got some new recipes. Nice, for bamboo table and red firecracker. Thank you so much for helping. Take these rewards, you earn them. Now maybe you could help me with my other problem. Sure. Oh, we got a couple of recipes there. Bamboo chair, white concrete block. Since these monsters invaded our garden and smashed my jade stock, I'm running low. Could you please gather some for me? Okay, sure, we can do that. Thank you, brave knight. Awesome. Okay, let's see. We already have the red firecracker recipe, but we can probably sell that to someone. So let's just learn these. And that's this one. And can we do it in here? Use. And use. And we got some new recipes, guys. Nice. Oh, why won't you move in there? Ha. So we need to find some jade, raw jade stone block, but we are also gonna need to go and... oh, there's some up here. Let's just get some of that. We just need 10. Do-do-do-do. Okay, get that. Awesome. And... oh. Do this, and what are you? That's a bamboo seedling. Wow, but isn't it gorgeous, guys? Look at these flowers, these flowery trees. I'm not sure if we can... I haven't really fully figured out if we can grow everything on our special island that we're living on, because normally these things only grow on the specific... yeah, in its natural environment. This seed will only grow in its natural environment. This little guy will grow up big and strong and very skinny like his grandfather. Yeah, that's the thing. Ooh, it's actually the stone blocks we need and not the... we're getting... oh, that's only emeralds. Okay. How are we gonna get jade stone blocks? Oh, I am not quite sure about that. These blocks... oh, look. Like something. Aha! At first I thought it was grass, but then I was like, that's a full green block, so that can't be grass. Nice. Okay, how many are we gonna need of these if we want to make... oh, okay, yes, cool. We don't... we actually just need the full jade stone blocks. Awesome. Because I actually thought the other stuff we were mining, I thought that was the jade, but that was the red and emerald, so... okay, we got 7. Let's just get the last 3 we need. Come on. There we go. And... mine out a little bit of dirt so we can actually get this. There we go. One more. Nice. Got it. Okay, we need to get back up, so like that, and where were these guys? Over there. Well, it's... oh, okay, it's my keyboard that is acting up at the moment. I think I'm gonna need a new keyboard soon. Seems like I can't seem to move as fast as I would like whenever I try to click. Or maybe it's just me, as usual. Come on. There we go. Better reflexes. Oh, are you stuck in the trees? Ooh, nope. I said better reflexes. Then you're not supposed to just stand there and look at him. Nope. Oh boy. Okay. There we go. Keep rolling. Cool. Keep rolling. Oh boy. Come on. Nice. Got you. Awesome. Let's break this thing and see what we get. No new recipes yet. Okay. Well, after I've done all these quests, I'm just gonna have to run around and farm these guys until I get all the recipes from it. More winter fur. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Let's see. Thank you so much. Please accept these traditional recipes in return for your good work. Awesome, and we get more experience and a little bit of money. Nice. Okay, recipe for bamboo window and bamboo bench. Ooh, nice. Okay, so it doesn't seem like you guys have any more, and I don't think I can. Paul Knight, thank the great dragon, we're safe. The monsters tore up our hut quite badly. Yeah, okay, it doesn't seem like we can steal these people, but that kind of makes sense because it's an event thing. Nope, no luck with that. Okay, how many do we have? We have 3. We're gonna have to go and kill a few more guys. Oh, ouch. Oh no, my health is so, so low. Oh, I was almost out of reach. Ugh. Okay, well, let's give this another go then. I need to get into the habit of using my healing potions more than I do. Ooh, boy. Okay, now I have 2 of them. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, boy. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Oh, this is not good. Oh, there we go. Well, we're doing it. We're doing it. Yes. Ooh, nice. And we healed up a little bit more. Wow, the drop rate on these little blocks are not that big. Okay, we have 2 guys down there. Oh, we have a quest still. We needed... Oh, yeah, we got the quest to go and help them. So, now we can hand that one in. Oh. Got a little hidey right there. Oh, come on. Let's see. I knew you'd prove to be a worthy candidate. Now I can teach you the ceremony for cleansing the portal. Nice. Okay, we've got another recipe. Red fireworks fountain. We need to cleanse this portal if you are to go through it to help our emperor. To do this, first I need you to find me some bamboo logs. Okay, sure, we can do that. Then what are you waiting for? Oh, so bossy. Did we already have that recipe? Ooh, it looks like we did. We're gonna have to... Oh, we're gonna have to go in... What happened to my blocks? Oh, so I have to have all the blocks before I do this? Because we did place a block over here, but that's gone now. Okay, we're not gonna place these blocks then. Nope, but I kind of almost need to go home and empty my inventory soon. Well, I would like this because that looks pretty cool. Stone lanterns. I think we can get the recipes for this from somewhere. Let's see, we're missing one guy, aren't we? Or girl. Yes, we're missing one. Okay, so I have to find someone here. And we need to get bamboo logs. Well, we should have room for that, so we can finish that part, I guess. That was actually more than we needed. Okay. Yeah. Good. Now we're ready for the next step. Oh. Okay, one recipe. Backpack full. Yes, of course. Okay, we're gonna have to. I'm gonna have to go home with this. Okay, we're back, so let's just... Oh, there's one more of these little ones. Let's just deal with you. And that gives us some spiderweb. Not that I use this much, but then we have it. Good, now we're ready for the next step. Awesome. More XP. And another recipe. Nice. Green fireworks fountain. In order to cleanse the portal, you need to craft a green fireworks fountain. Okay, well, we can do that. This should be easy now. Okay, so what do we need with that? Let's see. Green fireworks fountain. Question is where we can craft that. I wonder. Is it in here? Yes. Okay, green firecracker. Oh, what we do. So we need a workbench level 2. We kind of gonna need to go home for this. But let's just learn this. And what do we actually need for it? So I have to go back home again. Okay, green fireworks fountain. We're gonna need verdant emerald. I have that at home. And I need some bamboo logs. What do I need to upgrade a workbench to level 2? I don't think I have what I need. We have a workbench here, but I don't really want to spend the resources on that either. So we're just gonna have to go home and do it. There's actually another portal, so I don't know. I think it randomly moves around, because now you can see the portal is in Port of Call, and it's still for the Emperor's Courier. So, or at least this guy moves around, so it's probably random which island he's on, just in case you guys are gonna try this. Ooh, I got a recipe, guys! Recipe for short vase from one of these little bamboo hooten guys. I don't remember what they're... Whoops, what they're called. That was not quite planned to go down here, but okay, they're gonna follow me. might not be the best thing though, because we have more guys down here to watch out for. Oh boy. no idea what's going on here. Man. I died. Crap. Yep, don't fall off. And not in between a lot of trees. Nope, that's a bad idea. But... Oh, and it despawned whatever I had dropped here. Oh, bummer. I was hoping to get that portal stone. Or did I manage to get it? That's the... Oh, yes, we have 4, so I must have picked it up. But we did get this recipe for the short vase, so that was worth it. Nice. Awesome. Let's see. That's in here. So that is this one. Look at that. Now we can craft one of those ourselves. Awesome. Yay. So let's hand in this quest and try to continue with this little adventure here. Ooh. And of course we have one of these again. Nice. Well done. Now talk to Dao to finish the ceremony. And oh, we got 2 more recipes. Nice. Blue firecracker and blue fireworks rocket. So, let's see. Yep, and we don't have any of those already, so that's awesome. There we go. Nice. I have a feeling I need more of these portal stones, though, because we're probably going to need one more. But we did get the green fireworks fountain. You've proven yourself worthy. We can now start with the ceremony. Place a green fireworks fountain in front of the portal in order to cleanse it. Okay. Good. So, we need to do that part. And task complete. Ooh, look at that, guys. Awesome. Very well, brave knight. You may now activate and open the portal. May you succeed in saving our emperor. Oh, and we got another recipe for red fireworks rocket. Okay, well, we're gonna have to get... 2 more of these before we do anything, so that would have to be the objective right now, to try and get a few more of these portal stones. Oh, I found him. yep. Okay, well, just try and avoid some of all these mobs here. Well, you can see the portal is over there. Oh boy, but I kind of decided to try and see if I could locate this last person we were looking for, because I had a feeling it might be a vendor, and it is. So I want to see what he sells. Ooh, come on. Nope. Ouch. Okay, that was not so good. Come on. Ooh, nice. Okay. Recipe for bamboo dresser. Nice. Yep. We got another recipe. Awesome. And I should actually go in here and see, okay, what do we have? Constitution gives more health. Movement increases the damage of your ranged attacks. Okay, let's just do that so we do a little bit more damage. That's probably a good idea. And see if we can get in here without attracting... Ugh, might have to deal with this guy first. That is probably the best thing to do. Ooh, I'm getting stuck on trees. Oh, oh, oh. There we go. Come on. What do you guys do when you play this? Do you play in third person or first person? I've kind of gotten more used to playing it in third person now, but sometimes it's not very handy, like when you are close to those trees. Oh, can I do this without you spotting me? Okay, if we go in here and hide. Come and browse, my new friend. My trinkets are sure to delight you. Okay, let's see what he sells. So he sells recipes for the red firecracker, blue, yellow, green, colorful, and rockets, fountains. Well, I wonder how many of these you can get from quests, because some of them we already got. And it doesn't really show in here if you have them already. Okay, well, I think we're gonna wait and then we can get back to this guy later and buy whatever we don't get from the quests, right? I think that's the idea. Got all kinds of goodies in there. Let's leave it. Oh, there's some blazing chili. Okay, but that was not the most interesting, but I should have enough now that we can make this... Let's not fall in there. Make this portal. So let's just go and do that. Oh, no, no, no. I will come back and hunt you guys later because I'm sure there's a few more recipes. I found out there is a list on, I don't know, the Portal Knights Wiki or whatever. If you search for the event anyway, then you can find a list of all the recipes in the game. And then you can check which one says something about the spring event, and then you can, you know, find out how many recipes you might be missing from this event. I think there's like 4 or 5 or something maybe that drops from the mobs. So I definitely want to farm them while the event is live. Did he not drop anything? Oh, it's because it's morning, so he despawned right when he was supposed to die. Okay, well, fair enough. Where are they? They are here, so let's see. Let's put you there. And nice. Oh yes, awesome.